she's finest. Wonder what after my prime is. Never underestimate your highness. Strip them melanin, galaxy's finest. Put a bit of pressure on the spirit of the highest. Do it, I will. Do it, I will. If they don't believe me, then you betcha I will. If they don't believe me, then you betcha I will. Better be happy, love for the betcha I chill.
Flow. Where man go?
Oh my God.
If a man see it,
oh my God.
Yet you never know what you got till it.
How the world is.
They don't know me.
They don't know.
They can't hold me. They box, they box, they talk. I know they can't show. Please believe me.
Please believe.
They deceive me. They flex, they flex, they flex. I know they can't see.
Well, sometimes as a footballer, you have to get used to playing in a downpour. That could be the case this evening. The rain has been lashing down. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary box, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. And we've got Champions League group stage fare on the menu. Every reason to believe this will be exciting, Lee.
Well, we talked about playing catch-up. It's not a disaster 1 point after match day one, but they can't really afford to lose this one at home.
The initial 11 today for the hosts. A 4-4-2, but with the emphasis on attack.
Yeah, very much.
Havertz! And Alexandro keeping it out. That's a routine take. Well, I first watched Paulo Dybala when he was with Palermo. Suffice it to say, he's become a real superstar of his generation. Where might he come in handy in this game, Lee?
Well, he's added goals to his wizardry. Will he get another goal today? A brace in his last match.
Giving them the gift of possession. Well, you've got to savour such moments. Havertz, and return to Follant. Bad challenge, and now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next. So early in this game, and the referee not really hesitating. A yellow card it is, and that could make it difficult for player and official.
Well, it changes the complexion of your game, the way you play your match, especially if you're a defender.
And it's gone just narrowly widely.
Well, not his laces. It's the inside of his foot, Derek. It's a decent effort.
Bonucci. Cuadrado. Here's Bonucci. Pjanic. Space afforded him. They've regained possession. Tremendous ball played through. And Kai Havertz keeping the opposition at bay with that splendid challenge. Poor pass under no real pressure. Excellent vision from Dybala. Takes some progress with the ball at his feet. and plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Teamwork might be the key. Follant! A really disappointing effort, you've got to say.
Well, he's way, way off target. A real poor effort with his head.
Cuadrado. Moving forward effectively. Ramsey. And that is how to tackle inside your own penalty area.
Well, listen to that, Derek. They think it was a nailed-on pen. The ref didn't, though.
Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Higuain. Alexandro. Dybala. And he takes on the shot. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. And he's fired over the corner. Absolutely magnificent goalkeeping.
Oh, he's almost turning away. He thinks he's scored. The goalkeeper doesn't.
Havertz.
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession, but they need to turn that possession into creating more chances. The forwards have been vacant today, they really have. Midfield not good enough as well. The fans are expecting...
Follant! A decent effort, but the keeper read it all the way. Here's Bonucci. Cuadrado. He's got space. It has to be. Keeper's contribution, but what next? And over comes the corner. I must admit, I thought he was going to score with that header.
Yeah, it was a quality cross, and he gets up well, and it's just wide.
Dybala. Tremendous intuition to win it back. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. Underway then in the second half of this Champions League group stage confrontation. Charles Arangis. Baumgartlinger. Havertz. Baumgartlinger. Opportunity it is. That is top-notch goalkeeping. He had to reach in with his hand.
Yeah, it's all about reading the pace of the ball and the player's feet. When do I go down? When do I strip the ball? Did a brilliant job then.
It's with Gonzalo Higuain. Moving into the advanced position. Ronaldo with plenty of time. Well, he got the touch on the ball, and so a corner it'll be. They will now make use of their substitutes bench. Back from the byline. Wonderful block. And a throw-in it's going to be. Just not looking confident in possession. Pjanic. Ramsey. It's got to be! And he's done it here! Dybala to put his team in front and give them a boost.
Well, it's good play. Ian Wright always told me, stand in the middle of the goal. It sounds simple, but you don't have to get a lot of goals from that position.
A chance to revisit the goal. The opening goal of the game, then. Bender. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. And Kai might be a chance here. Frantic action from one end to the other. They weren't ahead for long, and this match is level again.
Well, they say you're most vulnerable when you've scored a goal, and that's the case today. They'll be really disappointed to give away that goal. The manager won't be very happy too.
Even Steven, one apiece in this match. Alexandro now. Now let us point you in the direction of Champions League group stage action coming up live here. Here on EA TV, it's Bayer Leverkusen against Atletico.
Yeah, cup football.
Can they take the lead here? Goalkeeping of the very highest order.
Oh, it was a great shot as well. Great shot, great save.
Not to be this time. And the block from Pjanic. Arangis. Bender. Good idea, that particular move, but not to be. He's feeling the pressure here. This might be ideal for the counter. Cristiano Ronaldo. He has plenty of support. And Ramsey. And the advantage. Ronaldo! Oh, surely.
It was well stopped.
Well, the positioning is everything for a goalkeeper, and he was in a good position then.
Kerem Demirbay. Havertz, Volant, Bailey, manoeuvring his way forward. Can he put it away? And he couldn't take advantage of that opportunity from close range, Lee.
How close does he want to be to score? He's gone for power and fluffed his lines.
De Ligt. Alexandro now. Matuidi makes his way forward. You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. And following that tackle, he's got to go into the book.
Yeah, he's mistimed more than anything there. Just mistimed his tackle.
Only 10 minutes remaining here. And he has been ruled offside here. Can't have been by an awful lot.
Oh, I'm not so sure, but the linesman's got a better view than I have.
Pjanic. It's with Bentancur. Higuain is waiting. Simple for the keeper. Five minutes remaining. And level pegging here. Bonucci. De Ligt. They've given it away. Arangis. It's with Wendell. And the referee, it had an invitation attached, but he couldn't avail himself of the opportunity.
Well, just look at him. He thinks it's in just wide.
Alexandro now. And so, full time, and it is another draw. They've had back-to-back draws in their opening two fixtures, and they know they've got to perform a bit better, Lee, if they have designs on getting out of the group.
Well, the positives are that they're unbeaten. The negatives are that they've got to start winning. Six draws gets you nowhere in this format. Wins are a premium.
And he's fired over the corner.
Somos dos cantantes como los de antes. El respeto es en boletos y diamantes.